Now, I'm not too sure if you guys been on my channel recently and saw my last video. It was called Red Void, and that game was revolving around a cube that can actually shoot other cubes. Now, developers, I don't know if this is the new wave to make games, but this one called Balls Revolution, it's still steering in that direction. This one, of course, is revolving around a circle. The last one was revolving around a box. Now, if you ever played pinball, you would notice that railing in the background is similar to a pinball machine where it gets routed and it gets shooted out. And this goes in all sorts of directions. And you just hope that that ball hits all those targets so you get that high score. Well, this one is in a different direction. Now, the way this game is made, you gotta guide this ball with the velocity and the speed to rank yourself with the best time. Yeah, you heard me right, with the best time. And all you need to do is either use your controller or your mouse to move this little ball to its destination without it going off of its track. As you can see in this first track, I easily fell off right there. And I can tell you that this first track is similar to a waterfall, or you can think about it as, let's say, you know those water parks? That's what I want to say, not a waterfall, a water park. It's exactly what it is. And look at that, I'm ranked number 9 with a timing of 25 seconds. If you guys can do any better, the link will be in the description, but I'm not done here. That's only the first map. And you know, I like to show off what this game has, so let's just go to the second map. That one was pretty simple, but now it gets a little bit harder with the neon, and this is at nighttime. As you can see, we have see-through railings. The first one, you can see it all, but some of these, you cannot. And you put more power to your ball as you push it forward, and you pull back on the analog stick to reduce its speed. So you have to start playing with it a little bit more on the second level, which is what I'm doing right now. If you guys don't like to see a lot of lights, I'm sorry, but this is the way that the developer made this second map. And you have to be very precise, and you can't let these colors bother you if you really want to get to the end. Don't worry, we're almost done. This is where it gets really intense, and this ball right here is what you want to aim for. As you can see, I got rank number 6. That's all you need to do, I'm telling you, is just guide this ball to the end point without it getting off track, and you'll be golden. You'll really be golden. I really like the way this game is shaping up. Now, as you can see, there's no music in here, so I'll be using my music from my brother that I always put on this channel when I get the chance to. His name is Yams the Artist. If you want to check him out, his Twitter is in the beginning of my videos, and that is his legit Twitter. He doesn't use it that often because he doesn't have much of a following, but if you want to help him out and show him some support, go right ahead. Now, this one's actually pretty interesting. All right, this desk one. Okay, so I gotta put it right in the middle. I know exactly where it wants me to put it, right here in that railing, and I missed it again. Let me just throw myself off. Man, the colors are amazing in here. And I threw myself off once again. This is gonna take me some time. Let me just get it right there, right in the middle. And this one really, really will test your patience. See, right there. And now we're good. Get back on track. Take your time. Oh, these things can actually push us off. I'm gonna finish it. Don't hit the bumpers. I feel like these bumpers, I don't know if you guys have watched Wipeout. That's what I feel like this wipe. Yeah, it's Wipeout, or what's it? American Ninja Warrior. That's what it is. American Ninja Warrior Wipeout. Oh my you can't hit any of these things because these will push you off track. I don't know how many times I'm going to be hitting this. I may edit this stuff out. Who knows? You know what? No, I don't edit my videos. You get the clear commentary as it comes through. Go around here, get this checkpoint. I'm going to finish this. They said not many people passed this level. I'm going to be one of those people that did. I'm going to make sure you push me forward. Now knock me off. I may not have the fastest time, but I am going to beat it. Let them push me here. Okay, now I gotta skate this ending part. No. Okay, so we have... those little holes. Really gonna mess with you. That's why you can't push. You can't push when you get these little things that are hitting you. Frustrate the hell out of me. Let it push you forward. Slow down. I was right there too. Wow. I don't know how many times I'm gonna make this mistake. Go down right here. Skate the edge. Checkpoint. Forward. Time. We got another corner. Go up. Point. Almost to the end. Oh my gosh. How many of these little things are we gonna hit? That wasn't too bad. And I finished rank 16. Now that was actually challenging. I'm gonna try to do this one more time. This was actually really challenging. See if I get a better time. Now that I know what's heading towards me. Take my time here. Slow down. Right there. That was perfect. I feel like that last part right there was a pull shot. They just throw you in. Time in these corners. Up. Rank 10. All right, those are all the maps If you guys want to try it out, you think you do better than my time on each of these maps, go right ahead. The link to this game will be in the description. More of these alpha games and beta games will also be uploaded on this channel. So if you guys want to see more of this content, go ahead, hit that subscribe button. Don't be shy. I know you guys want to play some new games, and this is what this channel is all about.